your first job out of university is not necessarily the job that you're going to be with for the rest of your life. Also, you know, the students that graduate today may be in jobs in 5-10 years' time that doesn't exist today. You know, because the industry is evolving very, very quickly. You know, 7 years ago, 8 years ago, I wouldn't have in my wildest imagination imagined that there was a job called, you know, data scientist or data governance or data steward. You know, and the world's changing so much, and the rate of technology and technology adoption is so quick that, you know, there's just creating a whole new industry in and itself. Just because you did finance, you may not end up in the finance industry growing up. You know, much the same as if you did an arts degree or something else, that you won't end up in finance at the end, because there's multiple roads that lead to your destination, and going down the straight and narrow road that you feel that it's the right way may not necessarily be how you get there. In fact, I would strongly advocate that the students look at other ways of entering the roads or where they want to get to. Because with that builds mental resilience, but also a more broader understanding of you know, the industry. Not just finance, but, you know, they can apply the learnings from other industries and apply to finance and be more innovative and actually push the industry forward.